Ecosystem loss is disastrous. Forests and mangroves are shrinking. Wetlands are disappearing. We are only as healthy as our ecosystems. People and the planet depend on them. Migrants' lives and livelihoods rely on them. Climate change and environmental degradation are the defining issues of our time. Climate change affects how, when, and where people migrate worldwide. There is no region in the world that has avoided population movements linked to adverse climate impacts. On World Environment Day, I joined the voices of UN leaders to launch the UN Decade on Ecosystem Restoration. To achieve the Sustainable Development Goals, to implement the Paris Agreement and the Global Compact for Migration, to prevent forced migration and displacement, we need to build back better after the COVID-19 pandemic. Let's revive our damaged ecosystems. Together, we can be generation restoration for people and for nature.